Yes, I am going crazy 'cause I am. So, I felt like it was too plain, so I started adding fur, but now I'm worrying I'm adding too much fur. 'Cause I know that some of them are too much detail, but also I don't know. It just felt too plain. I mean, I could definitely erase all the extra fur, but as soon as I started adding the facial hair, that's when I was like, okay, everything else looks way too plain compared to that. So that's how it works. So how are you doing then? Oh, hello. Thanks for following. Wait a second, is that Ed? Is that Ed the Fourth? Well, if that is Ed, hello there. It's awesome to see you. I hope things are going okay. I know it's always busy, but yeah. Hi there. What's up? How's it going? I'm trying to figure out how to make his fluff, like, not look weird. I'm trying to figure out how to shade it. See, you can tell here there's flat shading. But the problem is not making these 2D elements look too 3D or too. You want to make them, like, look fluffy, but not out of place. It's very hard to explain.